played a big role. You know, the one on Kenny was a terrible call. I don't care. That was awful. And then the one with TJ, you know, that was a great play by TJ. The ball wasn't even catchable. And you know, if you want to call the PI on Kenny, you got to call the same exact play on TY. And they didn't. You know, I mean, it was bad on that. But I mean, we still got to, you know, defensively, we got to blow up. You know, we always say, you know, thing you need is a blade of grass, and you know, we didn't do that. We didn't step up and make a play.
You know, I think this game is it becomes more and more difficult to play from the defensive standpoint. And, you know, they're going to get a lot more calls than usual. You know, we played a lot of man coverage today, and, you know, they're going to get a couple here and there. But I think it was, you know, a couple of those were questionable. So I think at from a defense perspective, you never want to leave it up to the refs. And I think a lot of those we kind of left up to the ref to make that decision, and they didn't fall our way.
And then they created big plays with some penalties that they got, some pass interference. We knew this, you know, we knew coming in that, you know, we get a scouting report on everybody, including the officials. And this, you know, this group, you know, we knew coming in that they call it a little bit tighter on the back end. This group calls a little bit tighter on the back end. We knew that coming in. So we just needed to play a little bit better there.